special marine warning for. Chesapeake Bay from Smith Point to New Point, Hartford, Virginia, until 2:30 p.m. At 12:36 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, low pressure was intensifying as it was moving offshore. Wind gusts of around 40 knots are expected through 2:30 p.m. Hazard, wind gusts to 40 knots. Source, marine observations. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Nassauwagox Reef, Lower Bernard Island, Wolf Trap, Rappahannock Range Light, Rappahannock Light, Nanjirapungo-Tee Reef, Gwynn's Island Reef, Tangier Island, Angler's Reef, Stingray Point, Hole in the Wall, Akahannock Reef, The Cell, Cherry Stone Reef, Watts Island, Long's Creek Inlet, San Marcos Wreck, Northern Neck Reef, and Windmill Point. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Service in Wakefield has issued a special marine warning for Chesapeake Bay from Smith Point to New Point, Hartford, Virginia, until 4 p.m. At 2:24 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, marine weather observations continued to indicate gusts of 35 to 40 knots in the wake of a strong low-pressure system offshore of the mid-Atlantic coast. Expect gusts of 35 to 40 knots to continue through 4 p.m. Hazard, wind gusts to 40 knots. Source, observed. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Nassauwagox Reef, Wolf Trap, Rappahannock Range Light, Rappahannock Light, Nanjirapungo-Tee Reef, Gwynn's Island Reef, Tangier Island, Angler's Reef, Stingray Point, Hole in the Wall, Akahannock Reef, The Cell, Cherry Stone Reef, Watts Island, Long's Creek Inlet, San Marcos Wreck, Northern Neck Reef, and Windmill Point. Move to safe harbor until the hazardous weather passes. Marine